Now, it's very, very important that you don't touch these joints, obviously, because they're hot, but also we don't want to disturb the pipework while it's cooling down. Sometimes it takes 20, 30 seconds for it to cool down enough to you can start to move the pipework around. So leave it, don't rush it. People use a wet rag sometimes. I've been told that can crack the solder. I don't know whether that's true or not, but if you're going to use it, just use it nice and gently like that.